Yeah, we caught a raccoon in somebody's bathroom cupboard where they keep their towels, and the damn thing wants to take a shit right there. And I got to throw that in the back of the car in order to take it out in the country and get it released.